this way, Frankie. Oh, Angus.
The trouble is, you can't see what he's on. Can you stay there?
Yeah. Is that gold? Quick, Angus, go.
Vienna. Vienna.
I will play football. I play football with them.
Go on then. But hopefully they're coming over this year, so we don't have to do it.
So you're spared this time, and next time you go, they'll be that little bit older again.
Yeah, so we should, yeah.
We do have to do it. It's a shame, isn't it? It's a shame.
What a pain.
I don't like that.
Well, I didn't think I would, and I did.
It's amazing, really, how that's taken on, you know.
I said that when Lou was away this week. I thought, you know, when you put the code number in, you know, like, what is it? J. Cramer, T. Cramer, isn't it? I thought when you put that number in, I thought he'd come up in that
little
box.
Should be.
Well, there's a row of crosses.
Oh, that's your password.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
So it was right then?
Yeah, that's right.
So I switched it off, Ken. Yeah. I thought, no, I'm not going to mess it up, or I switched it off. Because I'm coming in a little row of crosses.
Yeah.
He just doesn't know how
to handle it. Is very good.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, my sister had a friend. She was in the hospital having Mark. And Mark has married and got grown up children there. That must be 20 years ago. She had a lung collapse. She was in the TB hospital.
Come here, Rudolph.
Isn't that funny? Years ago, they used to
come. I protect Christmas presents from the Brand invasion.
No, just immediately.
Yeah.
What that was.
Oh, catch it! Thank you for getting the photo with Chrissy.
He's an idiot.
All together.
Valley, put your best side forward, Tash.
I'm filming the birthday girl.
I've got one.
Called Walmart. It's like as
Say cheese.
Say cheese. Cheese.
Cheese.
Cheese, please.
No, I've got teeth that don't fit right. Yeah. Can't wear them.
Under the cheese.
Do you want anything else, Rita?
That's where my mummy
is. Kath, do you want anything?
There's
pudding there.
It's like the hygienist. Oh, you know, this is how you clean your teeth. She's talking to me. This is how you clean your teeth.
You don't know what it's like.
She said to
me,
your
pardon.
Yes, ma'am.
I know. Yeah. We're sort of not new world anymore. We're sort of established world.
She goes there one day.
You're established. You've got established
before.
So
she knows this.
Yeah. Hello, we're all at Tash's 18th birthday and we're having a brilliant time, okay?
I'm filming a map. So I filmed a map. I said, don't make pictures. I said, I'm in a rubbish. Oh. I said, look, I said, if I send you the originals, would you make sure you send them back to us? Because we just had all the rooms done and they're £35 each. Right? The girl said, yeah, we'll send them back to you straight away. I said, okay. So we sent them off on the Monday, and he was back on Wednesday, and they're on there. It's better.
I phoned her the other day just to say, "I'm sure." Yeah, no, do you know, she's reading.
That's how I got the book out. I've been reading it out. And I said to Betty, I was telling Betty.
No, no, no.
I was telling Betty about your dad, and she said, "What the symptoms?" She said,
what about all other halves?
Have a child.
What about their other half?
No, 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 you need to go in. A minute, but Pauline, this is you're just... Child. You're a child, Paul.
Mark, take the camera.
No, isn't
it?
Emma.
No,
Paulie.
Jim. Oh, Jim. Were you alone next to me?
I'm not in it yet. I think I might be in the next one.
Where's Marilyn?
Where's Marilyn?
Go and get my
help, sorry.
Chris, can you sit on the floor?
Let's get back. I can't get them all in.
Wait, when you get everybody.
Yeah. I'm alright. I can be excluded from that.
Down the front. On the floor.
Are you in the family or just friends?
Girlfriend. Boyfriend. Girlfriend. Girlfriend of them, boyfriend of them. I'll get there eventually. Too much lager.
You want a smile?
Could you wait again, please?
One more, please.
One more.
Okay. Everybody look in front. Everyone, hello. Alice, wait a minute.
Joe, looking front. Lovely. Great grandchildren.
What?
Stay put, Ellis. Stay put, great grandchildren.
Nose.
That's all right, Pat, we've done it. Got it, Pat.
It's the national finish now.
Thank you.
No.
Have we sold all the tickets?
Yes. My riders have got it.
You have to organise what she's opening.
Yeah.
Speed her up.
You can read it.
Who's this from? Mark and Sharon.
Whoa, just like one of our rooms.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Tash.
Oh,
that's a nice present.
Oh, yeah. And her.
Try the hat on now.
You doing all these things now?
Yes.
Try the hat on now.
Don't be careful.
All right then.
Try the hat on.
If this will take a long time, Dave, don't rush.
Oh, there he is.
It's a joke. Yes.
Oh, no. Where's this from?
Betty's organising.
Just a minute.
This organiser piss up in the brewery.
She's checking it.
Who's
it from?
Jim and Pat.
Where's Pat?
No,
Pat. In the pitch.
Jim.
Pat's here.
No, it's not her. Pat. Jim would wish it was that Pat.
Watch it come up behind you, watch it.
Yeah, is the kitchen vacant?
Oh, it's another bastard! You need a bastard?
No, one. Oh, no, it's different!
Toilet.
It looks like Mum's back toilet.
Can I get it reset? Oh, I could hang it up in the toilet.
Have a little blind.
Yeah.
Charles.
What? You've been watching too many of those.
Oh, a green dish to match.
A green dish. And on top of your washing.
You have sit on top of your washing.
Oh, chuck that out.
I don't even remember what it is.
What did you remember? It wasn't a lid, it was part of something, but she broke the bottom, but she broke the lid.
Oh,
I had a pumpkin pound.
Which cousin?
Hello.
Oh, did you?
Hang on,
let me look it up. I'll see how my
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to
Harder.
One more.
Today, 21 today. Never been 24 but three.
I had to sing it on my 21st. I don't know. I can't remember, put it that way.
Right, so you can all go home now.
Clear up first.
Alan, get a knife. I mean, Chris Jones can't put us a bit
better. James!
No, Alan will fall over.
We'll fall over. Yeah.
I didn't mean him, I meant you. Did I say Alan? Yes. I meant you. Oh, very cool. No, but it was the best one.
No!
It's the only one we can find. Who's doing the tea? Maureen. Pauline. June.
Hey, Alan. Oh, Chris,
stop on. Chris.